Content Studio has a whole module for you to compose blog posts and takes care of all the aspects of a blog post, like the search engine optimization of a blog and its distribution. Let's take a stepwise look at how to do all these things within a single module. Sign into your Content Studio account, locate and click Publish in the navigation bar. You have two options here if you want to compose a blog post or a social post. Since in this video we'll discuss about composing a blog post, so go to blog post and on this screen you can see the steps through which you can compose the blog post. But before going into that, let's discuss some other miscellaneous things that contribute towards your composition. For instance, you can see that on the top left corner of the screen, you can add the post name and a relevant description for your blog. This is optional and it's just to help you keep track of all your posts. The best thing about the whole application is that it lets you work in teams and manages the teams very efficiently. To support this statement, let me explain the next options where you can assign labels and team members for a particular post. You can assign similar kind of blogs a same label to easily identify your post, and also add team members so that they can help review and improve your post. You can also segregate your blog posts campaign-wise. You can add tasks and assign it to your team members. Assigned team members will be notified of this activity and they can take appropriate action and mark the task as completed, which will again be notified to the task initiator. The comment section helps team members indulge in useful conversations pertaining to the draft at hand. People can leave constructive criticism or notes which will help the writer improve their piece. Again, you can tag team members in comments to let them know that you have mentioned them. A notification will be generated in their respective account. The next thing is the search assistant, which helps you search for the supporting content. You can type in the keywords and find and filter down the relevant content. Now let's discuss the four steps of blog composition. The first step includes the text editor, where you can write the content, upload pictures, and add references. In the next step, you can further optimize your post by adding a featured image or edit an image using Toast UI image editor. You can also set the SEO for your blog post in this step by setting the SEO title, SEO URL, and the meta description for your post. You can see a real-time SEO evaluator and follow the guidelines it provides to improve the SEO for your page. You can set the target keyword that best summarizes your page. To learn more about the SEO settings, you can check our detailed blog post, which explains everything about the SEO. In the next step, you have to choose the primary and the secondary blog channels for your post. You must notice here that you can also save your post as a draft to review, edit, or publish your blog later. This feature strengthens the composer by adding convenience for the writer. Anywho, the final step is adding social channels on which you want to share content. Select the channel from the list provided. The ones you select will be highlighted and your primary post will be shared on these channels as per the schedule. Once you've selected the channels, you can review your post one final time and hit publish to share your content on all the selected channels. You can see a list of draft posts along with their status, members who composed them, labels and actionable items like edit, delete, and move against them. And you can also shortlist these drafts with respect to the social profiles against which they were created, distinct labels, or their keywords.